Okay, Shalom, Double Honors to the Elders and Apostles of Great Millstone. Okay, Kalt Havada, La Yahweh Barasham Yahwashai, which means all thanks to Yahweh Barasham Yahwashai, all praises to Yahweh Barasham Yahwashai. Okay, and usually I work at my series called basically visiting, you know, Magdeburg, where they have a museum and a church, and where you can in both actually see a statue of Saint Mauritius. So it's more about Saint Mauritius himself, the Dark Ages, and the period where Satan was in the prison, which is Esau, Edom, the other heathens under us as the cave monkeys that they are. Okay, which will happen again, but in a better version, because you know, you have the UAPs waiting to make war, you know, basically against these cave people. So what we will basically do right now is, before I can continue with the series, I have to basically tell you about the news, what we have even here in Germany, you know, because it's so much that you know, it keeps spinning and spinning, and you can't even read all of it, but at least you can read, you know, which is necessary. Okay, so I had to stop the series to basically bring out all of the screenshots, what I have here, which is basically all about what happened these last weeks, basically, you know, because I always screenshot it so I can make a video about it, right? So let's start with let's start here, basically. Okay, here you have the you know, I think it's Ecclesiastes 10 and 7 or so, where they talk about basically you have princes working as servants on earth and servants upon horses. So here you have a servant upon a horse, because he's high established in Esau's caveman system, as a caveman himself, of course. And what we read here, it's of course German, so I will translate it in the English tongue. 1 year prison and 445,000 euro, which is, you know, still enough dollars, translated, you know, payment, okay, for vaccination controls, okay. So if you don't, you know, go along with it, with these controls, which is Europe, you know, you know, you have so-called Negroes living in France, okay, in the Dark Ages, of course. You know, you had them fleeing into France, this and that, right? So Europe is really, you know, you know, Satan dwelt, you know, basically also. But, you know, because if you watch now Germany and all these European countries, it's something real, real different, right? You know? You know, these totally shaved, you know, feminine looking men out there, man. It's, you know, just looking forward for all of them to be burned, man. You know, these feminist men out there, man. You know. Looks ugly, man. But anyway, you know, just as their wannabe kingdom, you know, just looks like the same, you know, fake, ugly, and caveman, basically. You know, but I saw UAP, so, you know, I know what's coming, so, you know, had dreams, visions, this and that, right, so that's our way to live, you know, knowing about what's coming. And, you know, living by knowing what's coming and seeing a little, you know, not a little bit because nobody saw it, but, you know, seeing what it can look like in a very, very downgraded form, okay? So this is the first one, what we will delete right now. Then we go to the next one. Now it starts raining really heavy, okay? It has begun door to door. Maxim pushes hit the streets. Okay, So this is basically Khan from GMS Austria, man. Okay, who they're targeting? GMS ripped from the headlines. Okay, basically post. The date is unknown, but you know it. Okay, there were at least 10 more that talked about the door-to-door magazine pushing. Okay. Next one. Catastrophical, you know, weather conditions, okay, and high staying water, okay. The dead people, okay, the flood just pushed them, okay, to the people, basically, you know, all the dead people, man, you know, to the other zombies, okay, the zombies to the zombies, and guess what? Brandenburg. Okay, so they really had experienced hell, man. Like, we're living in hell, but they experienced hell like you would experience it as a, you know, as a people who don't want to consider and don't want to repent, right? Next one. More freedom for the Maxinated Merkel, which is, again, you know, the servant upon horses in Germany, a Thiemann. Merkel. 8 months of restrictions for unvaccinated Germans, Thiemannites, if COVID-19 cases continue to rise, which happened. So now they talk even about other kind of variants, not even the Delta. Okay, so they clearly making this shit up, and clearly, you know, I don't use these words, you know, but clearly you have to be dot 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 to really, you know. And next one. You know, trees and streets, you know, I even saw a video where they had basically houses being in the flood, okay, you know, basically an undestroyed house just moving with the flood, alright, an undestroyed house, you know, the house looked very well, but it was in the flood, basically, you know, it's crazy, man, crazy. You had that in Thiemann, this was judgment clearly, man, like the rain right now, man, you know, like it comes out of, you know, you know, basically it rains like, you know, heavy, man, just heavy. NIC, Mayor de Blasio demands full vaccination for all city workers by September and threatens stop consequences for mask flows, okay, blah, blah, blah. You know, these little level 50 Edomites there, you know, we're not interested what they say, you know, we're more interested what really comes up the pipeline, right? Schäuble wants to stress and, you know, restrict from certain freedoms for unvaccinated, okay? Like, here in Germany, you can't even go to the grocery store or to at any kind of store if you have not a negative test or a vaccination pass. But guess what? The test is here no longer priceless, so you have to pay like at least 60 euros or something about that to get a test. So guess what? You have even Jake coming up right now. I don't know if I have it here. Let me look real quick. And Jake doesn't want to visit the club anymore because he doesn't want to pay 60 euros and then also the payment for entering the club, okay, just to go in the club every week, right? So really, shit is going down, man, alright? You know? And guess what, who didn't saw it? Yeah, man, Jake, you didn't saw it, man. So basically, you're running around being, yeah, you know? Because clearly, the prophets told you so, man, and it will even get worse, man. And this is not even the worst of the worst condition with this corona, man. The worst is still to come, which is not called corona, man. And you people are so flying the flag. Germany, team and sends warship to South China Sea for first time in 2 decades amid rising tensions. Okay, judgment is upon Germany. Okay, also the GMS Germany camp in Frankfurt, FF, okay, or FFM or whatever. Alright, and something major changed, man. You can clearly see it. Okay, hard restrictions come for the unvaccinated. Okay, we know that. Okay, this is where I stopped in my series. We don't need that, right? Next one. Shopping in the grocery store from Autumn. Okay. Only with vaccination pass, basically. Come. Okay. Next one. this is what I mocked here because they actually talk about in a German article about unvaccinated have to be completely, you know, locked out. So basically, they can't come in, if I say it right, from certain, you know, from all restaurants, from all shops, from all grocery stores, from all basically. You know, just like you have it with the chip, basically you can buy shit, you know? So this is what I mocked here, and I posted it in the GMS Germany camp group, of course, you know, isn't that right? Next one. Khan, you can no longer go to certain events, or always, I don't know why I say certain always, but, you know, to events and to, you know, restaurants, isn't that, you know, where you can buy, eat, drink, whatever stuff, you know? Next one. Government, okay, princes upon horses, any servants upon horses, and princes upon working as servants on earth, okay, Ecclesiastes 10 and 7, I believe. Government plans hard corona restrictions for autumn and winter, okay. Yeah, we know it and we saw it, okay, and there comes everything. There can come everything at every day, everything can happen at every day, and you know, every time, basically every day, there comes something new, you can actually see it clearly, okay? Khan, they talk about new variants, this and that, and it will never stop, and really, if you really believe that, you know, keep doing so, okay? Keep doing so. Keep doing that, it will all go back to a normal, okay? If you're still doing it, okay, because the chance that you will wake up from this is, you know, like you are in a matrix and you have no reason to come out, right? It's basically the same, and you know, you told you so, and if you don't accept a warning, guess what? You have to accept the price for being so uninformated. Let me say it like that. I can use another term, but you know, most likely they're feminist and emotional also. And they don't see the truth even when it's right before them, because they ignore it, which means that they have a lack of knowledge. Because if you wouldn't ignore it, you would not have a lack of knowledge. A vaccination requirement have to be here and fast, okay? And this is German again, okay? And they say, like, there's only one way to stand the corona. And it's the vaccination mandatory, you know, making it mandatory, basically. But no politician, which are puppets, you know, basically have the being a man, you know, like Esau's crazy frightened man about what to come, and he sees the real peace, he sees the real prophet standing up, man. Okay, from the northern and the southern kingdom, man. So he's really frightened, and guess what? These politicians also, because they know it and they want to say it, but they don't have the man spirit on them, like we Israelites, to say what they think, right? So of course they not come out like this right now, okay, where they still have to push some agendas on these brainwash people to brainwash them further until they can say it, which they already say it, but most people are just too to get it, okay? And even if they don't get it, they would have to admit that it is working in this direction. But okay, okay, okay. And basically blah 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 blah, German CO2, and you will get all burned up just like America, basically, somehow or whatever. Spahn's, which is a homosexual politician also, but actually the most established or highest established politician here in Germany, Thiemann, which is a so-called fake Jew, so we believe, or I believe, that he is not even Edomite just, but also Amalekite. That would also explain why he is, you know, he started from a banker going all the way up to the highest medical politician in Germany, okay? basically in a time which is not possible, you know, to reach if you just do what this system is expecting from you. But okay, you know, and you also took part in certain gatherings where, you know, people really can only take part, you know, if they are part of Amalek, who was the first nation who came against us as we came out of Egypt, if you don't know. And also the head of the heathens, especially Esau Edom, because a tribe of Esau Edom bought the head also of all heathens, so that means also the other Edomites. So really also cave people like other Edomites, because the other heathens are not so cave people than Esau. Really not, really so cave, not, just not, okay. Really, you know, not really, because of course they are cavemen also, but not so cavemen as Esau, okay. They, you know, I don't want to push things that I don't even know myself of, but clearly they have something different about them than Esau, Edom, and Amalek. Okay? Khan, so basically more restrictions for unvaccinated, okay? So basically they say, like, with righteousness, it is hard to fight against Corona. There you go, man. What does that mean? Guess what? Okay, next one. You have one person in Bavaria, okay, who says basically, as long as there's no mandatory, as long as the vaccination is not mandatory, okay, I don't want to answer your questions about why I don't vaccinate myself right at this point, right? And they even made it, they talked so much about him, because if you have high establishment in Esau system, you also have more things that come at you. Of course, we have rich and noble people in GMS, the Great Millstone, the Real Prophets, Israelites, and, you know, back then the Apostles, we incarnate all that right now. But, you know, not everyone can push these texts back, and not everyone is so strong, because people in the truth, okay, Israelites in the truth, you cannot be in the truth if you're a heathen. Two-dot Israelite also not. You know, different abilities, different powers, okay, spiritual powers even, of course, you know, this will furthermore show itself right now, right? Spiritual powers, different spiritual powers, and different spiritual abilities, right? There's an example what we have also, you know, there are different, let's get it real quick. You know, I just want to talk like everybody can understand it, right? So let's get it real quick. Different kind of let's get that real quick. Let's type in powers, maybe we will find it. Different kind of can 1 Corinthians 12:10 to another the working of miracles, to another prophecy, to another discerning of spirits, to another diverse kinds of tongues, to another the imputation of tongues. Different kinds of tongues were especially established when we had the apostles working on earth with Yahushua working on earth both together. Okay, now it's that also, but even more, because Yahushua is with the Father Yahweh right now on his white throne, and he is making it to some point where we can basically put these people to death with our spiritual powers. You know, Kamehameha is one example, you know, watch these animes, man, edification also, just like these series and movies, at least I would say as much as them. You know, if it comes about spiritual powers, then even, no, let's say it is both the same, you know, animes, series and movies. I've myself watch mostly series and animes. I don't watch movies, you know, it's just too short and, you know, it's not really deep, you know, can be, but you know what I mean, okay? To another discerning of spirits, to another diverse kinds of tongues, to another interpretation of tongues. So there are really much spiritual powers, okay? There are really much spiritual powers, and guess what? Okay, every brother will behave himself so different in different situations in different, and everybody has different LUTs, right? Some brothers even have to die, some brothers will have spiritual power, I don't know, some brothers will have no spiritual power but survive with 7 women, some brothers will have 100 women, have no spiritual power, just making, you know, just, I don't know, you know, okay? So this is one Edomite here acting like he knows something, but really he bows down to the system, of course, also. You know, he's called Aiwange, and I was kind of like, I found it to be interesting because in Bavaria you have the most Edom, you know, the most Edomite Esau, basically. Especially if you look at Markus Söder, so-called, which is basically the most aggressive when it comes to all states being divided in Germany. You know, you have states in the states which are 18, I believe, or 16, okay? So basically, under this most aggressive state, you have this guy directly under him, you know? And he's basically acting strange compared to these other Edens out there, to these other Edomites. And now they faced him with, you know, the facts that he don't want to get vaccinated. Even when he tells them, as long as it is not mandatory, he doesn't even have to tell why. He just doesn't want to get vaccinated because it's not mandatory. Okay? So really, these Edens are just, their existence is you know, just as much worth as a spittle, like second S was is telling us, right? And next one. Hard lockdown for unvaccinated people is possible, and guess what? It will come, just like the other things what we told you will come. Okay, and let's get this as a spittle. I will show you what these people really are. Okay, even if you don't admit it. Okay, Yahweh will work and, okay, provide and even destroy this world and make a better world out of it, starting here on this earth, okay, without you or with you, okay, you will have a place also, but it depends on what place you will have in the kingdom. And guess what? Because spirits can't be destroyed, really, you know. But guess what, man? Okay, this is how Edens are seen from the God of the Bible, right? Where there is no other God, there's only one God, and Yahweh Shai, which means Jesus, if you're still that dot dot dot, okay? Second Esther 6 and 56, as for the other people which also come out of Elmdor, said that they are nothing but be like unto spill, and has likened the abundance of them as unto a drop that falleth from a vessel. And which are the other people that also come out of Adam? Other people that also come, for example, out of Isaac, which is Esau, especially him. Other people also come out of Abraham, okay? Because you have to be of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, okay? To be an Israelite. Okay, and to be not a spittle, basically, you know. So basically, yeah, you know, and you can, of course, live your life as you wanted to live, but think about it, okay, there's a chosen nation, and, you know, you depend on basically us, right? And that's the thing. And now, O Lord, behold, these heathen which have ever been reputed as what? Nothing have begun to be lords over us. Ecclesiastes 10 and 7 again. But we, thy people, whom thou hast called from thy firstborn, thy only begotten, and thy fervent love, are given into thy hands. If the world now be made for our sake, so the world was even made for us, right? Not for you. Why do we not possess an inheritance with the world? How long shall this endure? Because we have a better world to come and to restore here on this earth. And I had also dreams and visions where I could saw basically, you know, how spiritual the kingdom is, even when I believe this was not the kingdom because nobody saw it, heard it, and you know, and so on it, alright? But you know, you can't compare it, right? And that's why it says that nobody heard or saw it, isn't that right? Can't, you know. And first this world has to be destroyed, especially with Esau, his army coming against the UAPs, which is not possible to have any kind of chance because it's just too high technology, so that people can't even understand why it is so much high technology in this lifetime. And even when they have it right before their eyes, okay. Can't. So basically, Yahweh will do on this, will do good on this earth, but only, you know, Torah in the Hebrew for the elect 144,000 and wandered Israelites, because other people, even when they're Israelites, according to the birth coming out of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, are not Israelites, two dirts which will be cut off and die, and let's end out with that. Two dirts, because of something like this, okay. You can say anything that they want. They can even come out saying, like, we want to kill most of the population with this corona, and mostly you so-called Negroes, Latinos, and Indians, they would still say, oh, Jesus, I go into church with Esau, and I don't have to keep the commandments, and no, Esau is good, and these are just the 1% elites, but all other Edomites are good, and they love me, and I can go even in the darkest of the darkest days when all judgment is going down, people bugging out, man, okay, World War III, you know, people coming against other people, cannibalism, all that, I can go out and Esau will protect me and I will be with Esau and I will, man, okay, these are these people. And even when it, when I really had problems to talk about, to, you know, describe them at the best as it is possible, this is just what happens, and this for many, many other reasons, not just that what I just said, okay. Zechariah 13:8, and it shall come to pass that in all the land which is a people, you really have to be two dread also, or heathen also, to believe that a people is first a land and then actually the human beings themselves, okay, which would live in the land. But okay, said Yahweh, two parts therein shall be cut off and die, but the dirt shall be left therein. Guess what? Okay. As you can read it, 144,000 which were not defiled by women. That doesn't mean that they didn't have sex in their life. That just means that they were not defiled with different doctrines which are out there, and even two dirts pushing these false doctrines. Okay, and the other heathens, and you know. You know, go out of here. Just with Esau, you know, make the best. You still have some time, which is not, you know, not worth it. Okay, but if you think so, just do it. Okay, and we will see how it will work out for all of you heathens, especially you two dudes out there, man. Shalom.